Hey guys, welcome back to Vanguard Motor Sales. I'm Greg, and this is a 1969 Bronco, and there's a 289 under the hood. There's some beautiful interior. It's been rotisserie restored. You're gonna love checking this one out. So go to the website at vanguardmotorsales.com. We're gonna get it up on the lift so you can see the bottom. We're gonna pop the hood, take a look at that 289. We're gonna get out and drive it. We're gonna show you everything you need to see so you can make a great decision on your Bronco investment. So come on up, we'll fire it up for you right now. So check this beauty out, man. When was the last time you saw a rotisserie restored Bronco? This thing is amazing. You can see the chrome looks great, the grill's nicely painted, and this paint is slick as can be. And as you can see down the side, straight as an arrow, definitely one killer body man did this thing. Beautiful work here. Great looking set of wheels and tires on it. Now the truck does have a little bit of a lift on it. Door jams look good, door panels look good, carpeting looks great, seats look great. Yeah, that's a Hurst shifter in there. She's got a 3-speed top loader in her, and it is 4-wheel drive, of course. Back seat back there. Now this top does come off of this truck, which is very cool. Strip the top off of it, fold down the windshield, go out for a drive. Thing is amazing. Now when I was a kid, I worked at a Ford dealership and they had a little Bronco like this was our yard truck, and everybody was arm wrestling over who was gonna buy that thing when it was time for it to go. You can see the gate works nice. Isn't that sweet? Look at that, look how nice and clean all that is. You can see the jams are all nice and clean. The restoration on it is second to none. It is beautiful. Look down the side of that passenger side there. Straight as an arrow. Now at Vanguard Motor Sales, we don't do any consignment whatsoever. We own all of our vehicles here at Vanguard. You can bet we spend the time to check them out before we buy them. Then when they get back here to the shop, we inspect them so we can answer all your questions when you call Tom at 248-974-9513. Now keep an eye on us on YouTube, Facebook, and our website at vanguardmotorsales.com. We're bringing in between 40 and 50 new units every month, and I'm in charge of picking every one of those out. So you're getting my 35 plus years of experience in the muscle car industry, helping you pick out your dream car. All right, Bronco time, let's go for a ride. Rotisserie restored beauty right here, guys. I tell you what, you do not see these beautiful vehicles very often. These trucks were driven, turned into mud trucks. I mean, people had fun with them. They drove them until they were gone. So find one just like this is rare as can be. And at Vanguard Motor Sales, we can ship this Bronco anywhere in the world. You just give us a call at 248-974-9513, and Tom will tell you just how easy it is to park this dream in your driveway. Now, if you want a little help with financing, we can help you out with financing too. It only takes about 10 minutes with the banker on the phone, and he will take care of you. Now, Tom will take care of all the paperwork. All you need to do is give him a call at 248-974-9513. Tom will do it all for you. We'll get around the corner here. We'll take a look at the dash. There's not a lot to see on the dash. These were pretty utilitarian, only the stuff you need. You see the speedo's working there, and all the other gauges surround the speedo, which is pretty cool. Now the horn is working. It does have an aftermarket radio in it. I don't know why you'd want to listen to radio driving your Bronco around. This thing is sweet, guys. Now, we're right outside the Motor City, and we're real close to the airport. So if you want to come and check this baby out in person, no problem whatsoever. We would love to have you. If you want to send out an inspector, no problem whatsoever there either. We will treat the inspector just like we treat you. We're going to get it up on the lift for you. We're going to get out and drive it. We're going to show you everything you need to see so you can make a great decision. Now, we're about to do something nobody else in the industry does. We're going to put this Bronco up on the lift so you can check out the underside. We're going to pop the hood, see what's making the power. We're going to show you everything you need to see. If you want to drive out on a Saturday, that's no problem whatsoever. We're here till 3 o'clock on Saturdays. We just ask that you give us a call, let us know you're coming, so we can make sure we got your favorite vehicle right out where you can get at it and check it out. Now here's our building here. We're at 15100 Keel Street in Plymouth, Michigan. So stick with us. We're gonna be with you here in just a minute. We're gonna be underneath this baby. All right, we're underneath the Bronco now, and man, she is just as pretty under here. Gas tank looks brand new. The exhaust is 2.5 and it looks brand new. Of course, the shocks are brand new. The drums look brand new. We got right around a 390 gear and a posi unit and this Ford 9-inch. You can see everything under here is beautifully painted. The frame's beautifully painted. The whole underside of the trunk is painted body color. You can see everything is beautiful under here. Backsides, the rockers and the floor boxes looking sweet. Floorboards looking sweet. We got a Dana transfer case here. We do believe that's original. We do have a little later model, three-speed top loader trans here. It's got some great looking headers, man. These look like they're stainless and polished up. The bushings look new. You can see right up here, it's actually got a little bit of a body lift too. It's got new bushings and aluminum pucks in there. Everything looking sweet under here. They've painted up the whole front suspension, the front axle here. This is a Dana 30 up here. Steering gear looks good. All the paintwork up here is looking good. Chrome on the front bumper's looking sweet. It's got aluminum radiator in it. It's got a steering dampener on it. All this front suspension looks like it's fairly new. Beautiful truck. Of course, it's got some awesome tires on it. These are, let's see if I can find the size on them somewhere. There it is. These are 3110 5x15s, and look at that wheel well. Look at them springs, those shocks. Look how clean, nice and shiny this is. Beautiful job on the truck. You can go down the bottom side of the rocker there. You can see all the original spot welds looking sweet. All that beautiful paint work. There's another one of those aluminum pucks on that body lift. Let's see, we got 3110 5x15s back here too. And again, not a mark on those rims anywhere. This is one beautiful little Bronco, guys. Now let's get under the hood and see what's making power. All right, under the hood of this beauty, we got a 1966 model 289. It's got a big Demon carburetor on there shining. It does have a Holley aluminum intake on it. It's got stainless steel headers. It's got manual brakes. Manual steering. Everything under here is nicely painted. All the wiring looks good. All the hoses look great. Heater hoses are hooked up. Everything about the truck's amazing, guys. Aluminum radiator. I mean, this thing is a little piece of history. Like I said earlier, most of these trucks were driven into the ground, never to be found again. This one was saved, and she's been beautifully restored. Call us at 248-974-9513 and let Vanguard Motor Sales park this dream in your driveway.